This is a song from SGA, 40X250D, 1DAA, has capability 0 to 40 volts, 0 to 250 amps, fed by three-phase input, 380 to 400 volts. I'm in constant current mode right now, so I'm going to increase the voltage slightly to put it into constant current mode, and then I'm going to increase the current, and you'll see the on the display and on the meter corresponding values. And we're at 250 volts. I'm now in constant voltage mode, hooked up my meter for voltage, and you can see now the voltage display is changing, current is staying low, and this will go up to 40 volts. On the rear we have our analog interface. I've jumpered pins 5 and 6. These are the output enable pins. Without them being jumpered or connected correctly to another piece of equipment, there would be no output present here on the output. Your input is here. This, again, it's three phase, 380 to 400 volts. Phase is not dependent.